A lady with one of the best voices in rock. Here's Pat Benatar with Somebody's Baby.
Tonight.
Benatar is still hitting us with your best shot. Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you
doing? Welcome
to
Friday Night Video.
Thank you.
You look great.
Thanks.
What happened to the leather?
Oh, man, it's too hot.
Too hot, huh? You know, a couple of years ago, you stopped recording. Then you did a blues album, True Love. You've had 15 on the top 40 so far.
Yeah.
15 hits records on the... That's great. Nice accomplishment.
Thanks.
And you got the candles and the incense going.
Yeah, see, she happening.
Well, they always say about Neil, a husband guitarist, so he's got it going on.
That's right.
So what was happening? Did you just want to quit recording, quit rock, and you did a blues album? What was that all about?
I don't know. You know, after doing it for so long, you kind of get in a rut, and mm-hmm. I think that's the worst thing that happens. And we just kind of wanted to find another way to make music again, which is really kind of going back to how we started. Mm-hmm. And once we got rejuvenated, then it felt good. You know, that's how it should feel every time you play.
You rocking now. You're back. I hear you got an 8-year-old that's going on 30.
Yeah, man. What's
her name?
Haley.
She's on the bus with you guys at touring and doing around?
Yeah, she's a road dog. She loves it, yeah.
From Brooklyn to Malibu.
Yeah.
What a trip for you, hasn't
yeah.
it? Latest album is called Gravity's Rainbow. Rainbow's Gravity or Gravity's Rainbow?
Gravity's Rainbow.
Thomas Pynchon did a novel on that.
Yeah.
You mm-hmm. read that, and this is
yeah,
based
I've read
on
it about five times. I'm still not sure I got it.
Well, I tell you what, we're sure about what you're doing now.
Thanks.
Good luck with
thank
the new
you.
Album. And thank you very much for coming by Friday Night Videos.
Yeah.
You're going to come back and do something for us, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Don't go away. We'll be back when Friday Night Videos returns. One more time with Crazy.
Crazy, like to steal the roses right out of your bed.
Don't go to bed now. Stay up. Tomorrow's Saturday. We're going to come back with Jenna Van Hoy, Ben Affleck, and a great new video from Meat Loaf. Stick with us.